Hello everyone, this is Ravens from Digio Integrative. Welcome to Tech News episode 257. As the year 2021 comes to close, we tend to look back to the biggest stories and developments of the past 12 months. Both Android and iOS users are spending more money on applications compared to 2020. The total sum spent on mobile applications in 2021 reached over $133 billion, which is about 20% more than the sum for 2020, which is estimated at $111.1 billion. The new application spending data was compiled based on projected spending between January 1st and December 31st, 2021. After releasing developer preview of Android 12L, Google has released the Android 12L Beta 1 for Pixel phones. The first beta includes improvement to functionalities and user experience, as well as the latest bug fixes, optimizations, and the December 2021 security patches. The Beta 1 also includes the official 12L APIs, updated build tools, and system images for testing. These gives you everything you need to test your apps with the 12L features, and these are set by Google. Asus launched its Chromebook series in India back in July. Today, the company confirmed to launch a new Chromebook model with the military-grade durability in the country on December 13. It doesn't reveal the model number, but the teaser image highlights its features. According to the performance of the above models, it should use a better processor compared to the Intel Celeron N3350 used in the older models. It also promises a long battery life and a flexible body, so we can expect a 120-degree flexible hinge also shown in the image. It also shows several ports, including a micro SD slot and a USB Type-C port, in addition to USB Type-A ports as well. This is the first time in over a decade that the production of the iPhone and iPad has been halted. The reason is mainly attributed to a shortage in chipset and other components. Instead of giving overtime to workers because of the upcoming festive period, the suppliers of Apple gave them a time off. Apple iPhone 14 Pro series to come with a punch-hole displays. The Pro model will bring a 48-megapixel punch-hole selfie camera. The 6.06-inch iPhone 14 Pro and a 6.7-inch iPhone 14 Pro Max are set to use an LG display LTPO 120Hz OLED panels and will be the only models to sport a new look. Instagram is bringing back its chronological feed next year. It will also introduce a favorite feature. Both the chronological feed and favorite feature will be optional for user. Moto Edge X30 has been launched in China as the first Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 phone. The key specifications include a 60-megapixel selfie snapper, 68-watt fast charging support, 50-megapixel dual cameras on the back, Android 12 OS out of the box, and an AMOLED display. Moto Edge X30 price starts at around 3,199 Chinese yuan, that is approximately ₹38,000 for the base model. Oppo is finally restructuring its Find N series with a bang. The brand's first ever foldable phone will be called as Oppo Find N and will be launching on December 15. Oppo Find N first look has now officially been teased. OnePlus Pad is said to be in the works for the Indian market. This tablet will debut in the country in the first half of 2022, and there will be only a single model. OnePlus Pad will not launch along with the OnePlus 10 series. A new entry-level Realme Pad appears to be in the works. The upcoming tablet by the brand will be powered by an Unisoc processor. This tablet has been listed on the Geekbench database website ahead of the launch. Realme GT 2 Pro is expected to be announced today in China. This smartphone is confirmed to be one of the first smartphones to carry the latest Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 chipset. The live images of this flagship will feature an under-display front camera. Poco X4 NFC and Poco F4 GT receives an EEC certification. These phones are expected to launch globally soon, and Poco X4 will launch in India in quarter 1 of 2022. Sky Esports, the next big tournament is the Sky Esports Mobile Open. It featuring a Battlegrounds Mobile India, Hearthstone, Clash of Clans, FIFA Football, Brawl Stars and a Real Cricket 20. This tournament was initially said to have a prize money of around 25 lakhs rupees, but it has now been increased to a massive amount of rupees 40 lakhs. The Sky Esports Mobile Open will also feature open for all qualifiers, which means players from across the country will be able to participate in this tournament. Xiaomi 12 has passed 3C certification with the model number displayed on the screen. The 3C certification information confirmed that Xiaomi 12 Standard Edition will be coming up with a 67-watt fast charging support lower than the Xiaomi 12 Pro's 120-watt. According to the leak information, the battery capacity of the Xiaomi 12 will be around 4500 mAh and it supports a 67-watt fast charging support, and this machine also supports wireless charging. And this new model is expected to be released at the end of this month. According to the leakster, the Mix 5 series will be launching sometime between June and July of 2022. It makes sense that it will likely still feature the Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 processor, which was manufactured by Samsung. And unfortunately, the finer details about this upcoming high-end devices is still currently unknown, but it is likely to feature a cutting-edge smartphone technology. Xiaomi had released its first prototype device with Mix Fold. It was only exclusive to China as it caught the sales and the interest is expected. Xiaomi started working on the Mix Flip product. Xiaomi even got its license and abandoned the Mix Flip product at the last moment. And from the Xiaomi, we are going to expect a new Mix Fold device in 2022. Xiaomi wants to take a good place in the foldable phone market, therefore started developing a Mix Fold 2 almost a year ago. According to the IMEI database, the Mix Fold 2 will come with the model number displayed on the screen. This codename will be called as L18 in the simplified form. According to a report, Huawei will release a new generation foldable display flagship that will use a different folding scheme than the Mate X folding devices. The new high-end foldable screen machine positioned on the female market using the upper and lower folding scheme tentatively named as Huawei Mate 5. According to the leak images of the Huawei Mate 5 protective case, from the picture, Huawei Mate 5 foldable phone back continues the classic Huawei P50 series of starburst ring lens group design and the previous online outflow of renders for the same. IQ 9 series specifications have been tipped. Both the smartphones are expected to come with the support for 120Hz refresh rate. IQ 9 series is expected to launch in India by late January or in Feb 2022. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.